woman.
Who does that to people? I saw a woman lying on the floor in Chanel. I didn't see him properly. I was running. But it's just, it was insane. It was insanity. I wasn't expecting it. I thought I was going to die.
Media reports suggest 4 people have died, but that's not been confirmed. Online videos show many ambulances and police cars, as well as crowds around the building. President Biden says he expects Iran to attack Israel sooner than later, but has this warning for Tehran.
Don't. We are devoted to the defense of Israel. We will support Israel. We will help defend Israel. And Iran will not succeed. Thank you very much.
The U.S. says it's moving additional assets to the Middle East. Iran has been threatening Israel since its consulate in Damascus was bombed last week, killing several senior officers. A man's died and at least 10 other people have been injured after a cable car collided with a broken pole in southern Turkey. Efforts are continuing to bring more than 100 passengers stranded in other compartments down safely following the incident near the popular tourist city of Antalya. Despite changes to the Grand National designed to make it safer, organisers say they can't eliminate risk from the sport. 2 horses were killed yesterday after falling at Fenchurch.
So clear away 31.87, the time there.
His wife has told him to learn cooking.
For Edward and the quality Irish princess. So next on course we have Adam Adair and Adam with Beach Toy.
With the Q-Radio app, download your phone to listen live, access weather, news, events, find out what's on your head.
Superior weather 34.58 for Adam and Beach Toy. The bell goes now for number 3 on our start list, Gillian Duffy and Ballycarra Glass. The other way there for Juliana and Five and Glass. Moving on now to Robbie Sheehan, Robbie with her Olympic flamenco. And clear the way there in a time of 28.30 and into the lead goes Robbie and her Olympic flamenco. And jumping next we have Cara McFadden and Toto Jack. So just picking up the 8 faults there for Toto Hunt, the 8 for Cara and Orville Jack. Next to jump we have Johan Patrick Burns and Cosplay Star.
Oh!
Clara all the way there. 40.45 for Johan and calls a star. Number 9 next to enter the arena. This is Emma Burns. Emma with Monami Homie. So clearly we're at 29:49, the time there. Emma and Monami Almi. The next job there we have Hannah Thompson and Nate Regina. To Sophia PM, Sophia with Stranto Chino.
Tonight.
so four for jumping and one for time there in the first three. It's a total of five overall for Sophia and Stratton Pacino. And to finish off the 1 meter 10 section, we have Edward Feeney back in the arena. Edward with Miss Jones. Pick up the four faults in the second phase for Edward and Miss Jones. So that completes our 1 meter 10 section.